Hello all, in this video we will build an Slayer Exciter using MJE3055T transistor. The components that are required for this project are a 10 kilo ohm resistor, 220 picofarad capacitors, an MJE3055T transistor along with the heat sink, some jumper wires, breadboard, the secondary coil I am using a 32 gauge wire made up of 200 turns, and for the primary coil I am using an insulated copper wire. Now, let me connect the circuit. Now I have connected my circuit. For the input I have used a 12 volt DC supply with 500 milliamps. Let us power up the circuit and test the Slayer Exciter. I have used a indicating light, so it glows. Okay, if your circuit does not work, try changing the terminals of your primary wire. Slayer Exciter can turn on CFL bulbs and tube lights. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.